Which of the following is an internal component of a computer? The CPU, the motherboard, and the power supply. The answer is C, 1, 3, and 4.